Piton Beer, St. Lucia's first indigenous beer, is celebrating 3 decades strong with a new look and vibe. On Thursday, June 30th, the brand officially revealed its new campaign at a 30th anniversary press launch held at Shangri-La, dubbed 30 Years of Vibe. Senior Category Manager for Piton at Heineken St. Lucia, Sylvester Henry, reveals to commemorate this milestone, Piton Beer is celebrating in a modern way with an upgrade to a new sleek bottle and bolder colors, but with the same award-winning unmatched taste.
This is actually a limited edition label that we put out. So the idea was to really launch this new bottle, this new look with this label to say, hey, we are 30 years. We're not only 30 years. After 30 years, you evaluate things, you know? Like I was giving the joke and said, yeah, after 30, I used to wear baggy jeans, but now I wear my slim jeans. So Peter used to be in a baggy bottle. Now it's in a slim bottle. So after 30 years and you reevaluate things. And for us, at 30 years at the brand, we say, okay, Peter needs to be thinking modernity. Peter needs to be modern, going with the trend. And the modern trend for bear and bear is long neck, slick, distinctive look, and the label is a collector's edition. So if you're collecting, you could collect one. My supply chain manager will kill me and my MD, but this is a limited edition label for this year because we are celebrating 30 years, and we thought it fitting to ensure that persons, once you pick up the new bottle, you look at it and say, wow, Peter, 30th anniversary, established 1992. It really brings back memories and what the brand has done.
First brewed in 1992, Piton Beer was introduced to the world as La Bière St.lucia, St. Lucia's Beer. Inspired by St. Lucia's famous twin mountain peaks, which would later become a UNESCO World Heritage Site, as well as the strength and local pride of the people. Throughout its years, Piton has stood true to its introductory name, supporting St. Lucia life through the length and breadth of the island. The brand has been unwavering in its investments to St. Lucia's cultural landscape through Carnival, Creole Heritage Month, Independence, community carnivals, national events, and more. In reflecting on Piton's journey, Senior Category Manager for Piton at Heineken St. Lucia, Sylvester Henry, shared that Piton continues to be part of the St. Lucian identity.
For me, it's a really wonderful milestone. Like a lot of persons alluded tonight, that you think the brand has always been there. Because in every nook and cranny of the island and in every little cultural activity, every time you knock a pan or a spoon or something, Piton Beer is in the cooler. Piton Beer is part of the vibe. And for me, I always thought it was way older than me. And 30 years is a milestone. And I'm happy to be part of the person who's bringing out 30 years of the Piton brand. I was a little bit reluctant at the beginning to become the brand manager. But I think it's a wonderful experience to be a Piton brand manager. And because it's a truly St. Lucian brand, you get to really celebrate what really St. Lucia is about.
Piton's 30 Years of Vibe campaign will continue throughout the year to celebrate and capture all the vibe that has made Piton a success throughout the years. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Darius.